What up, though? And welcome back to my new YouTube channel, Old School Hip Hop Head Rio Reacts. Now, I do have another YouTube channel called Rio's Reactions, and on that YouTube channel, it's 99.9% old school golden era hip hop from 2008 all the way back to Grandmaster Flash. So if you're ever in the mood to watch some old school hip hop reactions, check me out on Rio's Reactions. Now, today's request comes from Rock Relic. Shout out to Rock Relic for this one. This is Sympathy for the Devil by the Rolling Stones. Now, while I was looking for the video for Sympathy of the Devil, I came across this documentary, and when I saw the thumbnail, it instantly reminded me of this archival footage that I've been seeing my whole life with the Rolling Stones. News reports, old interviews, old concert, you know, when they do documentaries about the Stones, they always show this footage. And it's iconic to me, and I'm sure everybody else, because of this right here, the presence of the Hell's Angels at a rock concert in the 60s, which was all about peace, right? That's what the music was all about back there. Vietnam War was going on, so it was anti-war movement going on. It was all about peace, yo. But the Hell's Angels, completely the opposite. So that was always a visual that always drew my attention, son. Even like I said, my whole life, even when I was a little kid, I remember seeing stuff on TV, and they would show these images, these pictures and footage from the show. So I wanted to check it out, like see what the show was all, like, see the background, like how the hell did the Hell's Angels, like, I don't. Maybe I should rephrase that. Like, how did the Hell's Angels end up, like, being security at a Rolling Stones show? You know what I mean? And, like, on stage. Like, what's the deal? You know what I mean? So without further ado, let's get to this Sympathy for the Devil by the Rolling Stones. But before that, we're going to get a little bit of background on the actual concert that they performed the song at. All right, let's get it. Big groups. What year was Woodstock? 67? Jefferson Airplane. I don't know much about that. They legend song. Must be still fashion young. I don't know the Flying Burrito Brothers. Wow, okay, so that's it. Okay, so that's the site of the concert right there. Okay, all right. Oh, I can see the racetrack and shit like that. All right, okay. Where is it? Okay. So the Stones Commission is documenting. This is footage from the Gimme Shelter documentary. Oh shit, wasn't paying attention. Last minute choice of venue.
Is the speedway open so that they can be seen from the people that can't get in?
Yeah, and I'm sure we can work something out because I want the publicity.
You want the publicity?
Right.
Well, you take the publicity, and the Rolling Stones don't want any money. It's for charity.
Just a quick question, though. You were at Woodstock, and you've now been out to Altamont, right, last night. How does it stack up? Do you have the room?
I think we have the room, sure.
This is the promoter guy or something.
Just want to come.
Can you change locations that fast?
Well, we had a much bigger operation to change at Woodstock. We did it pretty quick. I don't think we'll have much problem.
We're just dealing with a free concert. That's what we want to present. And I think that's what the Stones are up to. They want to play, and they want to play here.
Is this going to be Woodstock West?
Well, it's going to be San Francisco.
So it took place in San Francisco area.
About this kind of a concert.
Last minute changes, bad accommodations, and a low stage. That doesn't sound good. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. As the day wore on, the Angels got more drunk and agitated. Oh, boy. Okay. $500 worth of beer. That's all they paid them. It's crazy.
They moved to the side of the stage.
Kid out there. I had a kid in his arms. Damn. Hell's Angels Frisco. $300,000? Holy shit. Wow. Wow. Song is so beautiful, though. Look at all those people. Holy shit. Yo, I never want to go to anything where there's this many people ever in my life. Oh my God, we clicked 3 times and they still doing the overhead. 300,000 people, son. So this is Woodstock West. How many people are at Woodstock? Look at this caravan. Holy shit. Look at all those people walking. Fuck a parking lot. We parked right here. Wow, look at all those people. Oh, wow. Wow, that's a lot of people, dude. Did I see LSD? Look at all these people, son. Never. Wow. Fueled by LSD and amphetamines. Oh, what'd you say? Fueled by LSD and amphetamines. Antagonistic and unpredictable. They attacked each other. Wow. They attacked each other, the Angels, and the performers. Yo, this is like a zombie movie. Fueled by LSD and amphetamines, they attacked each other, the performers, they attacked everybody, the crowds, turning on each other. It's like a zombie apocalypse, yo, but at the concert. All right. Who's Marty Balin? Okay. Oh, damn, they snuffed Marty and knocked their conscious? An empty beer bottle? A skull fracture? Yo, what the fuck? What happened to peace and love, son? This 1969. What the fuck? They wilding the fuck out. Yo, this is like a 1988 hip-hop, or it wasn't hip-hop then. A 1988 concert, a rap concert right now. 1984, throw it to Joe or some shit like that. Yo, this is a bugged out rock festival, son. How you gonna have the Grateful Dead performing and y'all out there brawling in the crowd? That's crazy. That shit just don't make sense. All right, man. Now I'm really excited to see. Now I can't even blame the Hell's Angels. But they say they, as the day grow on, they get drunk and agitated. I'd be agitated too if fucking the crowd was snuffing performers, throwing beer bottles and all kinds of wild shit. So, you know, as of right now, I might be on the Hell's Angels side for bashing in these hippies' heads. All right, continue. Oh, he threw a tambourine at somebody. You watch. Ah, the cowboy. This guy over here, watch. Right here. Uh-oh, the angels in the crowd. Hey, is that dude black? Oh. Brothers about to describe. Damn! Damn! The angel stomping somebody out, yo. Look at the drummer. He's still going. Oh, somebody got. Oh. That guy in the cowboy hat was wilding up.
It's all right. It's
Astral World, 1969.
Hey man, I'd like to mention that the Hell's Angels just smashed Marty Ballin in the face and knocked him out for a bit.
Damn.
I'd like to thank you for that.
And damn. The Hell's Angels beat up the performers.
You're Damn talking it. To me, I'm going to talk to
I'm
you.
I'm not talking to you, man. I'm talking to the people that hit my lead singer
You're
in the head.
You're talking to my people.
Right.
Now let me tell you what's happening.
You,
man, what's happening?
Hey!
Oh! No!
I'll do all it. All that.
No!
Oh,
fuck. No, stop it! No.
You know what's happening?
Stop it.
We're partying like you. Hey!
And you know, that's really stupid.
Damn, man, the Hell's Angels wild out.
Man, they're not going to hassle us, really. They're not really that. It's
you
really
don't
not worth
us
it.
With anybody in particular.
Is that Marty?
You keep your bodies off each other unless you intend love. People get weird, and you need people like the angels to keep people in line, but the angels also, you know, you don't bust people in the head.
Whoa! She had a strap? And then what happened? Wait, hold on. They said it was a girl. That's a black dude. Hold on. And in the rage, Meredith Hunter. The dude's name is Meredith? So that black dude's name is Meredith and he was 19? He looked 30. His name's Meredith. All right. Put, he got the strap, though. Yeah, it makes sense to me.
The girl who wants to push me around is down to me. The difference in the clothes she wears down to me. The change has come. She's under my thumb.
What are you doing? He popped somebody? Oh, in the upper back. Damn. The Hell's Angels stomped out a black dude and killed him. Damn. Caught on film? Let's see it. Oh, here it is. Oh, there he is. Oh, there's a stab. Oh! Deep stabs. He came with the overhand like Jason.
You know, if those cats cut, if you people, we're splitting, man, if those cats don't stop beating everybody up inside. I want them out of the way, man. Hey, I don't like you.
You gotta get out, a guy's got a gun out there. He's shooting at the
guy. He's got a gun.
Hey, people. Hey, people. Come on, let's be cool. People, please. There's no reason to hassle anybody. Please don't commit it.
If you move back and sit down, we can continue, and we will continue.
Can you roll back on that, David? Sure.
I'm afraid it's all right. It's all right.
Could you see what was happening there?
No, you couldn't see anything. Where is another? It's another scuffle. There's
the angel right there with the knife.
Oh, man.
Where's the gun?
I'll roll it back and you'll see it against the girl's crocheted dress.
Right, it's there, isn't it?
Damn. He dropped the strap? That was it.
It's so horrible.
Damn.
What happened here anyway?
Yeah, he pulled out a gun.
He did?
Yes. The Hells Angels took the gun away from him. One of them has it now. He showed it to me. Uh-huh. And they proceeded to put him down on the ground and start kicking him. And he has a couple stab wounds in his back and one over his ear here. And tried to keep him alive, and when we got here, the doctor checked him out, and that was
we
it.
We pronounced him dead at 6:20.
We have a request for
Mr.
That black dude was pissed. I mean, wow, this is crazy. I'm going to have to do the video on another video. I want to see that again.
No, you couldn't see anything. Where is another? It's another scuffle.
There's the angel right there with the knife.
Where's the gun?
I'll roll it back and you'll see it against the girl's crocheted dress.
Right, it's there, isn't it?
It looked like it had already been going on for a while. Like, why would he just randomly be pulling out a gun? No way. Horrible. That was a big knife, too, bro.
What happened here, anyway?
Yeah, he pulled out a gun.
He did?
Yes, the Hells Angels took the gun away from him. One of them has it now. He showed it to me.
Why'd he pull out the gun, though?
The
see what I'm saying? You're telling one side of the story, dude.
He has a couple stab wounds in his back and one over his ear. Tried to keep him alive, and when we got here, the doctor checked him out. And
we pronounced him dead at 6:20.
We have a request for
him.
We have a request
for him. Acquitted. What a horrible concert. The music that thrilled the world and the killing that stunned it. Wow. I never knew this shit. Here we go. This is, 31, 52 years later, almost. It'll be 52 years next month that this happened. Wow, never knew about this. This was crazy. All right, man. Whew, now we're going to do the song. Wow, that was crazy. I got to figure out how I'm going to do this. That was powerful. Like, I'm shocked right now. Wow.